In this video, you'll learn how to perform a software rig configuration on a Microsoft Windows operating system using iDirect Service Module. Before you begin, ensure to install iDirect Service Module and enable the software rig feature on the host operating system. To begin the process, log in to iDirect using your credentials. Now, click Configuration and select BIOS Settings from the drop-down list. Expand SATA settings and ensure that Embedded SATA is in RAID mode. When the Embedded SATA is in RAID mode, the Software RAID feature in the iDirect Service Module is enabled by default. Now, open the command prompt and view the help content of Software RAID configuration by typing the command dcismcfg.exe /swraid and press Enter. The help options for the Software RAID configuration are displayed. To enumerate the physical disks, type the command dcismcfg.exe /swraid /getpd and press Enter. You can see that the physical disk information is displayed. Now, let's create a virtual disk of type volume by typing the command dcismcfg.exe /hyphen swraid /ctrl id=0/create vd /raid level=volume /pdisk=, and enter the physical disk ID and press Enter. The message that the virtual disk is successfully created is shown. To create a virtual disk of type RAID 0, type the command dcismcfg.exe /hyphen swraid /ctrl id=0/create vd /raid level=R0/pdisk=, and enter the physical disk ID and press Enter. The virtual disk of type RAID 0 is successfully created. Create a virtual disk of type RAID 1 by using the command dcismcfg.exe /swraid /ctrl id=0/create vd /raid level=R1/pdisk=, and enter the physical disk ID and press Enter. The message that the virtual disk is successfully created is displayed. You can create a virtual disk of type RAID 5 by typing command dcismcfg.exe /swraid /ctrl id=0/create vd /raid level=R5/pdisk=, and enter the physical disk ID and then press Enter. This creates a virtual disk of type RAID 5. To create a virtual disk of type RAID 10, type the command dcismcfg.exe /swraid /ctrl id=0/create vd /raid level=R10/pdisk=, and enter the physical disk ID and press Enter. You can see that the virtual disk is successfully created message is displayed. Now, let's enumerate the virtual disks by using the command dcismcfg.exe /swraid /getvd and press enter. The virtual disk information is displayed. Delete the virtual disk by using the command dcismcfg.exe /swraid /ctrl id=0-vd /vd=, and enter the virtual disk ID, and then press enter. Type Y to confirm the deletion. The selected virtual disk is successfully deleted. Type the following command to enumerate the available virtual disks: dcismcfg.exe /swraid /getvd and press enter. Notice the available disk information is displayed. For more information about iDRAC service module, visit dell.com/iDRAC manuals.